Alright, so you just take your file and you score the edges just in a random, and then it looks like that. So that's pretty cool. And then for the top, you just scratch it up. And then it looks like that.